Well, just three places left in the quarterfinals of the AFC Asian Cup 2015, and one of them will be decided here in Melbourne tonight. A draw enough for the Saudis, who hold the better goal difference. So Uzbekistan need to go for the win, something they've only been able to manage three times in nine previous meetings with the Green Falcons. Here's Sardar Rashidov bursting inside the Saudi penalty area. What a finish! And what a start for Uzbekistan! Sardar Rashidov inside 90 seconds. He ghosted past the Saudi defence and planted it into the back of the net past Khalid Abdullah. Joy for Uzbekistan.
Rashidov, fleet of foot and a piercing left foot straight through the legs of Khalid Abdullah.
Alavic, out for Abdullah Aldosri, down goes Hazazi, penalty! A push by Vitaly Denisov, and the Saudis have the chance to get back all square. And Al Salawi scores this time, and it's 1-1, and if it stays like this, it'll be the Saudis going through to meet South Korea in the last eight. Molodjanov still plenty forwards. Can he find the right cross away from the goalkeeper? Good header! And there it is! The substitute! Shadiev! Uzbekistan lead again!
It curled wickedly. Keeper came and then didn't have the confidence. And he looks bad as a result. And Uzbekistan flying as a result. It's a terrific header.
Now Kasanov, if they could find Rashidov centrally, they're in here. Here's Sardar Rashidov, chance to finish it! What a goal! 3-1 Uzbekistan, they're heading for the last eight! And Sardar Rashidov has a brace!
It's the perfect square ball and the perfect finish by the bright young star of Uzbek football, Sardar Rashidov. Two for the night, just when his country needed him.
And there we go. It's Uzbekistan who book a date with South Korea and keep alive their proud record of having qualified for the knockout phase in four straight Asian Cups now. Onwards and upwards for Uzbekistan. They've beaten Saudi Arabia by 3-1.